Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching Protech. So in last video we have upgraded our OnePlus 11R with newly released OxygenOS 15 with 300 bit. We thoroughly reviewed that update with the detailed information of all the new features of OxygenOS 15. You will find that video and other more useful video links exploring more about the OxygenOS 15 in a video description. But there are some missing AI features in the old V300 build. But 3 days before, OnePlus 11R got new OxygenOS 15 V400 update via stock OTA. It's up 840 MB in the size, and it has some more interesting changlog with addition of some more useful features for OxygenOS 15. We already flashed this build using the OxygenOS Updater application, and we are going to review all these new features, and we will also check out does all the missing features and the bugs got resolved in this update or not. So watch this video till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. First, we will compare about device details of the new update with old V300 build. OTA section has been updated with the new OxygenOS version V400, and you will find a detailed changelog of this update here. In the version section, build number has been updated to the V400, except that everything is same like old build. There are no any changes I found for the kernel version and security patches. Now let's move to the next part of our video, that is features. In this new update, we got some new camera filters like Fresh, Emerald and Clear. All will give the different look to your photos. You can check these filters effects here. All looks amazing, but I especially liked the clear one, which gives the more clearer look to your photos as compared to the original photos. New update has added some new live alert features. First one is a live alert for the charging. If you connect the phone to the charger, you will get this new charging notification in live alert. This looks pretty cool. But this live alert feature is not an interactive feature. Means you cannot able to toggle this live alert. It just acts as a notification. Next live alert feature is not mentioned in the changelog, but it's working. If we enable the torch style in the QS panel, you will get the new live alert for the torch activities. And this live alert is interactive. You can use this feature to turn on or off the torch straight within the live alert notification in status bar. Now let's check out some AI features which are now available in the new update which were missing in the old V300 build. First one is the AI reply. New update has added this most anticipated feature of OxygenOS 15. Just open any messaging application, open your smart sidebar, and there you will get the AI reply. Tap on it, system will start to scan your chat content and suggest you the appropriate replies. Choose one you think which is correct. And then just tap on the send. It's that easy to chat with anyone via messaging app using the new AI reply feature. But there are some limitations of these features. You can check them from this another video from the iCard. Next is the AI summary and the AI voice. Open your Chrome browser, search your favorite content, and if you want its summary, then open a smart sidebar. There you will get the AI summary option. Once you tap on it, you will get the detailed summary of the information available on your screen. You can copy this summary or can share it to anyone, or you can save it directly as a notes. If you select the AI voice, you will get the text content in a voice format. Both of these features are already reviewed in these videos. You can check that for the detailed information of AI summary and the AI voice. Next is the OnePlus Notes application. The old AI Notes assistant is already available in the old V300 update, but now we got this new AI Write feature. This will help you to generate the notes as per your commands. You can rewrite the notes in the formal, casual, polite formats, or you can check the spellings or the grammatical mistakes in the notes and can correct them without using your brain. And you can elaborate or shorten the notes with the rewrite feature. When you copy any text in the notes, you will get the AI assistant shortcuts in the copy paste menu. Except the OnePlus Notes, this feature is working in some other applications also. To check which those applications are, please watch our OxygenOS 15 AI features video. Its link is available in the video description. Except these product features, you will get the AI photo editing tool in the OnePlus Photos application. Here you can edit your photos with the AI Detail Boost, AI Eraser, AI Unblur and the AI Reflection Eraser. Some of these features are already available in old V300 build. But for detailed information about these features, please watch our dedicated OxygenOS 15 AI features video. But one AI feature still missing in this new update, I have shown that at the end of this video along with its solution. So don't skip that part and watch this video till the end. Performance and stability of this new update has improved a lot as compared to the old V300 build. Scrolling, switching between applications, apps opening feels more smoother now. OnePlus added fixes for some animation lag in this new update, so everything feels buttery smooth. I did the Geekbench test of this update for the CPU and I got the score of 819 and 3167 without performance mode and 1694 and 4228 with the performance mode enabled for the single core and multi core CPU performance respectively. For OpenGL graphics API, the score was 5954 without performance mode, and with performance mode enabled, it's boosted up to the 6143. So numerically and in real life, performance of the device got boosted up too much. I did not done any performance test on the V300 update, so I don't have any scores to compare them with this new update. I got one new feature working in this new update, which was not mentioned in the changlog. If you swipe up any currently running application to the top of the screen, one is to open the application in a multi-window screen by swiping the application to the top right of the screen, and if you swipe it to the left top corner, it will be opened as a split screen application. In my OnePlus 12R, I just need to swipe the app to the left edges of the screen, but in OnePlus 11R, they implemented this feature slightly in a different way, which is pretty cool. In old V300, we are just able to open the applications in the multi-window mode using the swipe-up gesture. Next, OnePlus has fixed some battery drain and the blur effect issue while using the recent app manager. I will report the battery performance of this new update after 2 to 3 days of usage of my device using the AccuBattery application. So stay tuned to our channel. I will release them via community post and in video description of this video. Last and the most important thing, the OnePlus still didn't added the circle to search feature in this update. It's missing from the V300 build. But I have one solution. You can follow this video. Its link is available in video description. It's an on-route simple tutorial video to enable circle to search in any Android device running from the Android 12 to Android 15. I tested it on OnePlus 11R and it's working. This is all about the new OxygenOS 15 V400 update for OnePlus 11R. Hope you guys liked our work. Then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming content for OnePlus 11R and OxygenOS. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.